Hello friends, welcome back. In today's video, I am going to show how to create that cool rolling text effect in CapCut. It is a great way to add some style and movement to your videos. And it is super easy to do. Whether you are a beginner or have used CapCut before, I will walk you through each step so you can get that perfect look. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. Add a default text from the text tab. Increase the duration of the text. I have set 5 seconds. Select any bold type font. Change the default text. Increase the size of the text. Create a duplicate copy of the text and change the position. Add the letter C and position it above the C in the CapCut text. Add some more C letters. Each letter must appear in a new line. Now, set the position of the first letter. I placed the C letter over the first letter of the CapCut text. The first letter of the first text is overlapped by the second text. Changing the color of the last letter in the second text lets you check if the overlap is perfect. If not, then you can modify it by changing the X and Y position of the text. That's how you can fix this issue. Create a duplicate copy of the second text and place it under the letter A. Replace the letter C with A. I have placed the A letter over the second letter of the CapCut text. I have added the rest of the letters accordingly. After adding letters, it should look like this. Lock the CapCut text track. Select the second text. Add 2 keyframes to the position at the 0 and 3 seconds mark. 2 keyframes are added to the text position. Keep the playhead at the starting point. At that point, you have to change the Y position of the text. You can do it using drag and drop. Or you can directly change the Y position values. You can do it easily by reversing the value. Suppose the current Y position value is positive. Then you have to change it to negative. Select the third text. Add 2 keyframes to the position at the 0 and 3 seconds mark. Change the Y position of the text. Reverse the Y position value. I have applied similar settings for the rest of the text. hide the text CapCut and check the output. If you select all the text, then you can see added keyframes. All the second keyframes are set to 3 seconds. So, each text transition ends at the same time. If you want, you can change the keyframe position by drag and drop. I have changed the position of some keyframes. Actually, I don't want to end transitions at the same time. All the second keyframes now look like this. The CapCut text is not required now, so I have deleted it. Select all the text and create a compound clip. Go to the mask and add the rectangle mask. Resize the mask and set the position. Only the CapCut text will show. That's how you can create rolling text. Now I want to add this rolling text to a video. Add a video to the main video track. Go to the mask and increase the feather value. If you play, it looks like this. I don't want to show the feather at the end of the transitions. At the transition endpoint, I added a keyframe to the feather. Forward the playhead a few frames. Add the second keyframe to the feather and reduce the feather value to 0. I hope you now understand how to create rolling text in CapCut. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it, sharing it with friends, and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.